Cool it, boy. Okay, boy.
Can't kill the kid. Joaquin vouched for him.
If Joaquin Arroyo was here, he'd use his own knife on the little squeaker.
Oh, Dios mío! Dios mío! Dios mío!
He ain't one of us. You ever trained to while we kill him, bleed him here?
Okay. Just tell me where he is.
Hop on the tracks. They're robbing the train.
Let's see here. Listen, is it okay if I rob you?
Cut me loose! I won't cut your eyes out!
Time to go. You're coming with me!
It's over for you, you bastard!
Thank you.
is how you die!
I use Joaquin Arroyo. To have a talk with you. My sense is it would be rude not to rob her.
All right, let's go. Let's go for
you dumb bastard. Do you know who I am? You'll die for this. You're gonna die slow. And you're gonna...
The sheriff wants to talk. I don't.
I'll have every the lobo and nothing. I'm looking.
Better hurry on up. Tumbleweed Sheriff is real quick to execute.
You know that the nobles? Hey, we killed and we burned all the way.
None of you gave me no trouble yet.
I'm going to shove it down your mouth, and I'm...
Save your nonsense for the sheriff.
Get on there.
Okay. There, girl. Come on. Okay, Missy. Here we are. Our time together is almost at an end.
I'm going to see you again, mister. Believe me there.
Come on, then. Hi, fellas.
Appreciate the help with this scum.
Sheriff, you looking for Joaquin Arroyo?
I ordered him. Didn't have much hope of seeing him, though. Put him in the cell.
You couldn't come get me, Sheriff? You yellow belly, you coward, you sent some vaquero.
I could have come after you, Arroyo, but it's so damn hot out there, I didn't want to sweat.
My friends, they're gonna come for you.
Then they'll die too. Now save some breath for my questions, boy. I believe you'll find that figure to your liking.
That'll help me with my conscience.
We need good folks like you down here. Should be another wretch upon the wall any day now.
Get yourself there.
Mister.
Ma'am.
Hey there, partner.
Mister.
You cause enough problems. Fellas over here.
Hello.
What can I do for you?
Can I get a whiskey?
Cheers.
Deputies are getting more and more like the sheriff. Bastards through and through.
Well, they sure ain't.
Just give me a drink, quick.
Not good at all.
This your usual beverage?
Mm-hmm. Well.
Yep.
Give me something to drink.
Whiskey.
Preacher's drinking again.
I done that.
Yep. I heard that too.
Take a whiskey.
I ain't been this drunk.
Here we are.
I done had one too many.
heard the sheriff is making up some new laws.
Give me anything you like.
That's the way the world is. One for you.
I done had one too many.
Some feller came in the other day looking for ice cold beer, he said. Imagine that.
Whiskey, please.
I'll be damned.
All right. Hey, now, you're looking pretty well drunk.
I done had one too many.
It looks like Pastor Atkinson had some words with the sheriff that turned into a shoving match.
Some real dusty boys rode in, looking for some company. I told them we're fresh out.
This sure ain't the first time.
Just give me a drink, quick.
Well, anyway, here's your whiskey.
I done had one too many.
Soon towns like Tumbleweed will be ghost towns. And everyone will make
you
their
moron.
Way to the city. Not even worth the response. What's the matter with you? You're just a waste of time, is all you are.
Can I get a whiskey?
I get a lot of folks in here ordering this, and it's not for me, though.
Of a man.
That's a bit much, ain't it?
Another drink, yeah. Yeah, that's it.
I ain't one to tell you your business, but you might need a break. Good evening, ma'am.
How's everything?
I can say I've been better. So many grown
More
men
drinks.
Come in here for crying.
For
I
me.
Might start charging extra for...
That's how it goes these
You
days.
Sure you got room for one more?
Good evening, partner.
How do you do?
No complaints.
Another drink. Yeah. Yeah, that's it.
I ain't one to tell you your business, but you might need a break.
I ain't been this drunk in years.
Hello.
You the big dog in this yard?
You talk like that in church?
What's your problem?
Well, what's your problem?
Really?
Let's have it out!
Guess that's that.
That ain't so
Shit,
special.
I'm going now. Don't follow, okay?
Whole lot of ugly business here. Can't get through nothing without some damn ruckus.
Hey, listen, I'm just passing by, all right?
Come on, then.
Hey.
Taking another rest, I see.
Hear my dog, Sharp.
Here! Hello, Deputy.
Morning.
Hello again. Anything particular? I got plenty to choose from.
You got any rooms?
All right, head over. Should be ready. Nice to see you take care of what I sell you. All right, then, I'll be here if you decide you want something.
Morning, sir.
Look out!
Excuse me?
What is your damn problem?
What are you talking about?
Time you moved along.
Man, I don't want any trouble. Just on my way. What the hell? You could have killed me.
That was it.
I kill more than you, bounty hunter. I'll do it again.
Ah.
back, are you?
Easy there. Got this, girl? Mm-hmm.
Around here. Get the hell out.
Ridiculous! Hey, idiot. All right, girl. Come on, lady. Ma'am?
Hello.
Look at you idiots.
You like making fun of the afflicted,
do
you?
Don't give me that look.
Whoa, they don't deserve that treatment.
You are dead, my friend.
Show a little kindness.
So sorry.
I don't like you. You think I care what you think?
What the heck is wrong with that fella?
You one of those, is you?
I can tell you got no decency.
Get out of here. I'll be quiet, you moron.
I'm leaving. You don't have to see me again.
I guess I know why you keep company.
I ain't well. Can't you leave me alone?
Shouldn't you be locked up at home?
The devil must have hold of
you. You're clever, are you?
I don't deserve this.
Out here spreading this bug?
Look, I'll just walk away, okay?
You're lucky I ain't shot you.
You just stay away from me.
Stay away from me.
I'm past being hurt.
I say to speak.
Let me be, damn you.
You got that plague.
I'm gonna leave.
You're a goner.
Get away from me!
Town is full of cholera. They can hardly bury the dead.
Hey, I'm trying to help people here.
Well, shoot or put it away.
This is a living nightmare!
Whoa! Put the gun away, please.
Don't push me, friend. You got a big mouth, ain't you? I'd learn to keep it shut.
Shit! Someone help me here!
It's all right. Head up.
okay, friend. Why don't you all just toss over your goods, your money, get to my friend, and we all go home.
We'll do whatever you want. Just please.
Just for me.
No.
Got a fine reputation around these parts. Good on you.
Okay.
Please, no. What's wrong with you?
Miss? Relax.
There's better ways to spend your time, you know.